So you haven't played Chibi Robo, bro? Like one of the best GameCube games of all time. I mean, it's kind of hard to get now, actually. Like if you want to buy it, it's quite expensive, but that's for a lot of GameCube games, let's be honest. And Chibi Robo, personally, one of the best games and GameCube games I've ever played. It sticks in your mind, and if you played the original, you know exactly what I'm talking about, actually, because you'll probably like it too. Later on in the series, it just kept downgrading, but I think that makes it really special in a way, like the first game at least, because of its later series just not being good. It means there's so much potential that could be unlocked, and Nintendo just didn't care about their little baby boy Chibi Robo. If you haven't played Chibi Robo, please, one day if you can, just do it for me. Do it for the clan. The original Chibi Robo on GameCube has this special charm that is just like so unique to its own game. It's very Japanese. It's just very like a Japanese concept, like, oh, you're a little plug, you're a little like chibi plug that just goes around and helps out and does random things for a house, for a giant house. That's a very like silly concept, I think, that was just like greatly executed on its first try on the GameCube, which you don't really see like that often. And later on, it had a DS game, Chibi Robo Park Patrol, which I personally like. I think it did Chibi Robo some justice. And then you have like a Japanese release. You have another not so game, but I think it's called Chibi Robo Photo Finder. And then you have Chibi Robo Ziplash, which well, we all know what happened. The original is carrying the series on its back, basically, but it is quite expensive, so you can't really just buy it unless you got that cash, baby. And I don't got that cash. Yeah, it will be hard to play it, but if you can get around to actually playing that game, please, from my heart, I advise you. The day I can get that copy again, like I used to have it as a kid, I don't know where it got. I don't know why, who left it from my childhood hands, but the day I get a copy back, you know I'm about to review that game. And that's one of my top 10 games that I want to play through and review and talk about and make a whole like retrospective on. There's almost no other games that high up in my list. Hopefully I can get it one day. That's one of my biggest goals right now. And so how you like Grind Month lately? We've been doing it every day. We almost kind of missed one day, but we started streaming around midnight, Sonic Forces. So that's yeah, we kind of made up for it, but I will be streaming also later this week, instead of some uploads, because I just really want to stream, or I will stream and upload. But yeah, so I've just been really excited. I've been really excited to end Grind Month because the content that I want to produce outside of Grind Month, because you know these are smaller videos, the content I want to produce is going to be great. The concept wise, hopefully editing wise, production wise, I'm trying to get better at everything. So in due time, patience. I'm still super young, but thank you for enjoying Grind Month and enjoying this video. I just wanted to get some word out there. Chibi Robo, if you haven't heard of it or haven't played it yet, just look into it more, man. Come on, come on. Anyways, thank you and see you tomorrow.